the TSA Systems Integration Facility Communications Liaison. I coordinate and facilitate visits for aviation security screening professionals and other stakeholders. This technology will be rolling out into the checkpoints very, very soon. This is the third iteration of this particular type of technology. And it will actually read that ID for me, then the image will pop up on the screen. Our mission here is to support bringing security systems from the concept phase to the front line. Started as an officer in the field, so I was able to take that information and that experience and combine it with what we do here with the testing of the equipment and all the technologies.
These machines will actually give the officer a 3D image.
Some of the high points of the tours, as always, are emerging technologies.
This type of technology may make screening a lot more efficient.
Equipment is tested for qualifications and requirements here before it goes out in the field. An example would be the automated screening lanes that we now have installed in different airports.
Now I don't have to wait for the next person that's in front of me. They can push their bin whenever they get ready.
Here at TSIF, it's so important for us to be able to give our officers the tools that they need. By the time a piece of equipment gets to the public, we already know what role it's going to play and also whether or not it's going to improve our security functions.
Airports that don't have the room and through. It's processing.
I sort of get it to operate as an unofficial ambassador.
I can push it as a high threat.
I am the face to a lot of people who only see TSA at the checkpoint. So I give them an opportunity to get a behind the scenes look of what we do as a community. My name is Stephanie Narr, and I am the communication liaison for the TSA Systems Integration Facility, Arlington, Virginia.